straight ahead. Skip buying a Halloween costume for your kids.
We're going to show you some creative and easy ways to make costumes for the kids that don't require a whole lot of supplies and are so comfortable to wear. How cute.
Watch out, watch out. Inside.
Save on Halloween costs by making your child's costume instead of buying one. We're going to show you some easy and comfortable ideas, including this little rainbow, and I hear there's a chicken in the house too. All right, welcome back, everyone. There's no doubt, of course, your children will likely want a new Halloween costume this year, but what if there was a cheaper and creative way to get one for them? Joining us with Easy DIY Halloween Costumes is Kerri Quigley. She's the author of Fashion Design for Kids and founder of the Fashion Class in New York City. Good to see you.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah, this is very exciting. The cutest kids are backstage. Just wait for it, right? Tell us about these classes that you teach and why activities are important for the kids.
Absolutely. So I teach sewing classes to kids. Mm-hmm. Kids will come to me, learn to make actual clothing that they can really wear. However, Halloween is one of my favorite holidays, so we can put away the sewing machine, take out the craft glue for this one. Mm-hmm. Crafting is so important because it builds fine motor skills. It builds confidence. Imagine being trick-or-treating, 9 years old, being able to say, I made this.
Yes.
I made my costume. And it's also about making memories. You could turn off the screens, do it as a family, make something.
And you are based in New York City and you do those classes in person, but you were also telling me that you can go to your YouTube page and you have patterns there.
Yeah, so we have sewing tutorials on YouTube, downloadable patterns. Yes. Everything's on Instagram as well. You can follow along there. And I have a book, Fashion Design for Kids, with some really fun activities.
All right, perfect. Well, let's get to the Halloween costumes and the little ones. They are so cute. We're going to start with Amara. So, Amara is a rainbow.
Yes, Amara is one of my favorite costumes because you get to break out the paint.
Yes.
And all this is a yard of felt, and I cut a big circle and then a smaller circle in the center, and that's how you make it. And then you just paint on that rainbow. You could use any colors you want. And I use cotton balls for my clouds because they're just super easy. And then I added a little bit of glitter with that sun crown, and that's just felt again.
Yeah.
And using craft glue and just an easy, easy costume to make.
And your braids look so, I think the chicken's crying.
Yeah.
The braids look great too. Can you turn and show the braids, Amara? Yeah, so cute.
That's
love
beautiful.
It. All right, you're fabulous.
Thank you, Amara.
Thank you. All right, so the next one, hopefully, is Jazzy, a little chicken. Is chicken upset? All right, so we'll start with Zane.
Zane's
the monster. Ooh. Hi, monster.
Hi, Zane.
Come on out.
Come on out a little bit.
Come on out a little bit. We can see you. What'd you do here?
So this costume is amazing because it comes in any color. These are rolls of fabric. You can buy them on Amazon and literally any color. And I think this is a great costume for all ages.
So did you have to add the little claws?
So all I did was I glued the fur strip to a headband. Mm-hmm. I added some big chunky eyes out of felt on top.
Oh.
And then I added little pockets at the bottom for his hands and put some felt claws on there.
Okay.
So he's got claws. And then we have these cute little shoe covers. I think they just complete the costume and make it a little bit
easier. Yeah, and if it falls off your head, you can just turn it into a boa.
Here we go. Let's put this back on. Yeah.
Super
awesome.
Cute. And that seems like an easy one.
Yeah, it's easy. Easy to wear.
All right, Zane, thank you. And let's see who's next. We have Huntley, who is a strawberry. How awesome
is this?
Isn't
this cute? This would be really cute on a baby through tween. Huntley's wearing it so gorgeously. This is a t-shirt base. T-shirt base. You glue the little strawberry seeds on. I cut them out of felt. The necklace is just ribbon. And some felt leaves I cut out. And then again, just to top it all off, a little headpiece. Halloween does not have to be so messy or fussy.
Yeah, and look how comfortable she looks.
Yes.
And I love your high tops, girlfriend. So cute. All right, so we're going to try to get the chicken to come out.
Yes, let's see if we can
get her. Would she like to come out even if she's crying? Chicken, would you like to come out? She's little. She's the youngest
one. She's a tiny baby, yes. I can tell
you
how I made it.
Okay.
So this is a t-shirt base. And I just glued feather boas, I know.
She's having a meltdown.
She's so tiny. I just glued feather boas to a t-shirt. So it's two feather boas, and you just start at the neckline, and you just wrap that around. Do it off of your child, please.
Yeah. Yes.
And then, again, you just add using felt.
Oh, my goodness. Is that a chicken eye?
Hi. You want to come out?
You can carry her. You want to carry her out?
Yeah, come on.
Yeah. Aw, hey, little chicken. It's okay. Look, you're a TV star. You're okay.
So those are all the little things that you glued to the T-shirt.
Exactly. Just feather boas and some felt on the headbands. Easy,
amazing.
Easy to make.
Well, everyone looks so great, and I'm so glad the chicken made it. It's a good stuff. Strawberry, rainbow, and a monster. All right, for more information on these DIY Halloween costumes and for more, follow Kerri on Instagram at The Fashion Class, or you can go to her website. It's thefashionclass.com. And also remember, she said that you can go over to her YouTube page as well. Kai Goldberg, how cute is everybody?
Adorable. I could just sit here all day with those guys. All right, guys, you did a great job. Thank you.